Welcome to the stage, Teays Valley Glamorous Edition.
Coming true. Deep down inside, we wanna believe they still do.
Still do.
And our secret is hearts. It's our favorite part of the story. Let's just admit we all wanna make it too.
Lifestyle every day like the one before. In this palace full of all these people makes me want to say I'm bored. Here comes my breakfast on its tray like always, the same time as the day before. Every morning, eggs and bread, since the morning that I wed, in this castle, keep up on this hill, what a bore. Look, here they come, my maiden, my hairdresser. I'm so enthused, what, can't you tell? Not a hair right out of place, takes an hour to do my face. I feel like I am living down in, what? I was going to say a dungeon cell. And shiny,
I do look perfect.
So dull and slow.
No fresh air strike.
I need some fun.
For an adventure.
There must be more than this monotonous life.
And there's all these animals.
They seem to always follow me. I can get dressed on my own. That one of these creatures gave me fleas.
Oh, ow. Oh my! No! No! Oh!
He's too polite and way too nice.
I know. No time to be alone. He's here, he's there.
And everywhere.
I know. He follows you wherever you go, from early morn till night. You're always in a pair, and so you're ready to take flight. I know.
Girl, I saw the way he opened your carriage door, like you couldn't get out of your own carriage. Does he think you're not independent enough to open your own door?
And girlfriend, I saw how he invited those dwarves over without even asking if you wanted to have a surprise party. Does he not even care if you might have had plans for that evening?
I know. Excuse me. This is my solo.
I know.
I can do things on my own. I don't need assistance. Keep your distance.
I know. I'm really feeling low.
Can divide and spend my time with eight men.
I know.
Excessive, and what for? I don't want to do this anymore. Who really needs 8,000 salad plates? Seriously, for years I've wished to roam these halls, but this crazy costume and royal balls, so many commitments and important dates. I'm always surrounded by all these people. This is totally strange.
And now I think I'm ready for a change. Cause for the first
I think I've seen the light.
For the first time in forever,
I'm not sleeping through the night. Don't know if I'm depressed or sassy,
but I'm somewhere in that zone. Cause for the first time in forever,
I wish I was alone.
What's wrong with being a little bit different? And how can a joy be a sin? Who says you only find God by denying the fire that's under your skin? Maybe I'm glad that I don't fit in. What's wrong with wanting to walk a high wire? What races my heart is what's right. Life's very short and I can't see a reason for hiding. You think I can't see the path that I'm riding, but I see what's just out of sight. You may believe that it's all a delusion, but I start living.
Balancing right.
I became a hypocrite as I prospered and conquered. I was raking in the dough, rolling and green, had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was nowhere for me to not go and be seen and just go and be me.
Careful what you wish for. If you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. So be careful what you wish for.
Be careful what you wish for. You'll get it. Know what to do with it. Come back on you tenfold.
Then be careful what you wish for. I can't resist.